Y'all already know. Y'all already know what's about to happen. Mayel came out. Well, her name is not Mayel. The creator of Mayel Organics came out with styling products for 4C hair or type 4 for thicker, coarser hair. And I am so excited. Okay, guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Lexi. If you're new here, welcome. Subscribe. Like, we get it popping on this side. And today, before it launches, because now we have exclusives. Now on the Candy Kings channel, we have exclusives. You understand? So Mayel Organics is dropping a new pomegranate and honey line. And you guys have been asking me about this, so we made some things happen. And Mayel Organics has once again sent me the products to review for you guys. And once again, I am over the moon because my little ass channel, we're getting exclusives, okay? So they actually sent me the entire collection. When I opened the box, I was over the moon, like for real. But I don't wanna do all this long talking. The pomegranate and honey collection, and this collection specifically says styling products for thick, curly hair, you understand? It says that it is for type 4 naturalistas and those desiring intense moisture and hydration are sure to love the Mayel Organics Pomegranate Honey Collection. Listen, these products are perfect for women with a tighter curl pattern focusing on key ingredients such as pomegranate and honey. And I'm sorry, like, I stand for Mayel. Like, I really do. If you've watched any of my other videos, you know how I feel about their products. Their products soften my type 4 hair. Their products moisturize my type 4 hair. But I was looking for a buttery styler because the mousses isn't really for me. They have a Brazilian curly cocktail cream, which I do like. I haven't done a video on that. I want to do a video on that. It is coming, I promise you. But I had to get this out. Like, I had to get this out quick, fast, and in a hurry. I hate to do back-to-back product reviews, but we're here, so like, we're gonna get it popping. I'm talking a lot in the opening of this video, but I want to give you guys a little bit of an intro. If you didn't already know they're dropping it, I think like this weekend, or I think very like a couple days it's dropping, so I want to get this out ASAP. I obviously have footage of me doing my twist out. This is a twist out right here. This is day one. Come on. It's also a stretch twist out. I stretched my twist, but I'm gonna do you one better. I actually did half of one side of my hair with three of the products from the line, and then this side I did two of the products from the line, but you can't even tell, so we're gonna get into that as well. Let's start with subscribing to my channel. Let's start with following me on Instagram and Twitter. Let's start with the styling process. So I already washed and conditioned, deep conditioned my hair with the Mayel Organics line already. I already did all that before I turned the camera on. And then I went ahead and applied the leave-in conditioner all over the ends of my hair. And I put my hair into, I believe, six sections. When I put my hair in six sections, I also sealed in the moisture before applying leave-in conditioner with the Mayel Mint Almond Oil. I sealed the moisture in, then apply the leave-in conditioner, then I put my hair in six sections. I put my hair in six sections to keep it wet, keep it moisturized. I put it into little Bantu knots and pin it away. Then I began to apply twists to my hair, and on this side of my hair, on the right side of my hair, I use the leave-in conditioner and the twisting souffle, and on the left side of my hair, I use the leave-in conditioner, twisting souffle, and the curling custard. So let me give you guys some of my rundowns of the leave-in conditioner. The leave-in conditioner is extremely moisturizing, extremely detangling, and once I applied it to my hair was soft almost immediately. Like, immediately, it softened up my strands, and I definitely feel like it fits along with all of her other products. You guys know how I am. I'm very particular, I'm very picky, but these products really stand the test for type 4 hair in my opinion. And if you guys are comment and let me know what you guys think about them, you guys always say good things about them, so I feel like it can't just be me, you know what I mean? But I went ahead and detangled the section with the leave-in conditioner, and then to fast forward, I mean, it wasn't really much of a difference. I'm just doing a twist out, you know? To fast forward, I went ahead and applied the Twisting Souffle. Twisting Souffle is supposed to condition and protect each strand of hair while adding moisture and a natural shine. And the oils and the honey combined are a great combination for your curl and will give you ultimate definition. So what I will say is that my hair is extremely soft. What I will say is that my hair is defined. For personal preference purposes, if I want a popping twist out, will I reach for this? Yes. What I will also do with this is put a gel on top. I could either put my main choice gel on top, I could put my curls gel on top, because it needs some gel for some little bit more hold. But when it comes to a soft twist out, look at my hair, I have a soft twist out. Like, there's nothing to say about it. And on this side, I only use leave-in and the twisting butter, and I have a soft twist out. There is no doubt about it. There is no doubt about the definition of my hair. Look at this. I mean, there's no doubt. You cannot tell me that my L did not come through for the type 4 girls. You just can't tell me that. Like, you just can't tell me. I don't care what you say, don't at me. You cannot tell me that. But if you want maximum hold, apply a light layer of gel on top. Now, moving on to this side, my right side, I did add the curling custard. With the curling custard, it is a perfect solution to dry, thirsty curls. It will give you great curl definition and lasting shine. The pomegranate soothes frizzy hair while helping detangle and moisturize the hair. And yeah, honey is a humectant, adding moisture to the hair. So this product does not advertise to have a bunch of hold. It is not advertised to be used as like a crispy, cracky gel that's gonna hold your twist in place. But I applied it just to see if it would. I applied just to see if it would give me some extra hold. And honestly, when I, you see this movement, baby? When I touch my hair, both sides feel the exact same. The custard side does not have any more hold. It has the same amount of hold. It has the same amount of shine. I don't see any more shine. It's just equally as soft, equally as moisturized. So I honestly don't feel that the addition of the custard made a huge difference. I wanted to do this to let you guys know if it was gonna be a difference, because as a consumer myself, I know that I wanna see if something's gonna be, give me some more shine, some more hold, if it's worth picking up. If I'm a twist out girl, you can just go ahead and buy the leave-in and the twisting souffle and get your popping twist out. You don't have to get the custard on top of it, or use your favorite gel and put it on top if you want that extra, extra hold, which I can imagine some gel on top of this. Deceased. So with the custard, will I use it again? Yes, I will, and I'm going to use it in a wash and go. I'm actually going to give you guys another video coming up in a couple of days. I want to do a wash and go using the same products. I'm going to use the leave-in, and I'm also going to use the curl smoothie. I did not try the curl smoothie out because I didn't want to layer it with my twist out. I mean, I didn't need four things for a twist out. So I'm going to try the curl smoothie and the curling custard in my next video, doing a wash and go using their products. So stay tuned for that if you want to see how it'll work out. If you are a wash and go person, if you want to see a wash and go on type 4 hair, blah, 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 stay tuned for that. It's coming up very, very soon. But yeah, guys, that's about it. I do think if you want maximum hold, you need to put a gel on top of this twisting souffle, but I always put gels on top of my twisting butters. If I want that extra hold, no butter out there gives me gel like hold because it's a butter. That's it. I think my video is done. It's a really quick styling video. These products smell amazing. They're very strong, but the scent does not linger or last in your hair. So if you are so afraid of that, it will not like take over, overpower or anything like that. But it is a very strong, sweet, sweet scent. You guys saw the texture of every single product. I really don't have anything specific to say about them. I really do like them. I mean, I knew I was going to because I really do rock with Mielle Organics. Like, I feel like they make great products for all hair textures. Like, for me to love their old stuff and then try out their type 4 stuff and still rock with it, like, you know, they really are pushing this moisture game forward. Like, I love the amount of moisture my hair has. It will be soft for days. Let me tell y'all that I twisted my hair 3 days ago. 3 days ago, and my hair has moisture, and I don't need to reapply anything. Like, I'm just happy. If I was back at home, though, what would I spend my coins on? If I was at home, I would get the leave-in and the twisting souffle and call it a day. Because my curling custard side has no difference if I was a twist out girl. If you are a wash and go girl, stay tuned. It's coming up this week. I will have the revised review doing a wash and go with the smoothie and the custard, and we'll see what's popping on that side. I might actually do a product comparison, comparing some of the popular curling smoothies already on the market with this new one. Let me know if you want to see that. Thumbs video up if you want to see that. I'll put a poll and everything. And yeah, guys, I think I'm really done. Any questions, go ahead and ask me. But it smells amazing, super moisturizing. My hair looks great. Read you guys all the specs. Like, I don't really have nothing else to say. Shout out to Mielle Organics. Like, y'all, I support y'all. I support Mielle Organics. Shout out to Mielle Organics. This is my third video on their products. If they make more stuff, you'll have more videos. Like, honestly, like, I'm all the way here for it. And I'll see you guys in the next one.